Good morning. My name is Tim Sandos. I'm the Executive Director of the North Denver Cornerstone Collaborative, NDCC for short. We'd like to welcome you to our first ever video blog or vlog. Every month, my team and I are going to bring to you a report on the projects and the outcomes of the things that we've been able to work on through the neighborhood. Now, we also want to take this opportunity to address any questions, comments, or concerns that you might have. It's been a really busy summer for the City and County of Denver. The mayor, along with significant input with the administration and members of the community, have put together a $937 million general obligation bond to restore, replace, and expand the infrastructure across the city. Additionally, City Council and the mayor have also passed an ordinance and an executive order, respectively, to protect the rights of immigrants and refugees that live in our great city. The NDCC has also been hard at work for you this summer. In response to your neighborhood plans, we have been able to complete renovations at Argo and Dunham Park, and we did it ahead of schedule. We hope that you're going to enjoy the walking paths, the picnic tables, the playground equipment, all the things that we've been able to bring together in our recent renovations. In this month, in partnership with CDOT, we have launched the Adelante program. It is a collaboration to bring home improvements to those homes that are closest to the Central 70 project. The Adelante program will offer home improvements to 268 families that are within the Central 70 boundaries. That is Colorado Boulevard to Brighton Boulevard between 45th and 47th Avenues. These home improvements will come free of charge. Now, the City of Denver wishes to ensure the health and safety of all the residents that are within the footprint. Therefore, we will be adding additional home improvements that complement those that are being provided by CDOT. The goal of these offerings is to safeguard homes and preserve as much as possible the quality of life in your neighborhoods. To the families that live closest to the I-70 footprint, very soon you will be seeing our partners who are from Energy Outreach Colorado and the Promotores who are with CREA Results. They will be coming to talk to you about the potential home improvements for your homes and how you will be able to take advantage of those. Now, I'd appreciate if you'd give them an opportunity to come in and talk with you so that you can understand those opportunities that we have to improve your home. I'd really like to see you at our open house that will be September 20th from 6 to 7:30 at the Grow House. Our partners from Colorado State University, CDOT, the City Attorney's Office, and others will be there to provide a wide variety of information for you. Everything from gardening tips to cooking classes to different ways that we can help you with NDCC so we can inform you about the projects that we're working on your behalf. And look for us on Saturday, September 23rd from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. as we join Extreme Community Makeover in providing home repairs, cleaning alleys in the GES neighborhoods. There will be more than 60 of us. You really won't be able to miss us. Together, we'll continue to explore how we can make the quality of life better for all the residents here in North Denver. Thank you so much for your honest feedback. We need that to be able to make the quality of life in the community better for each of us. We'll see you again next month.